I don't have an 820. Sure. Hi, Mary Lou. It's Jamie.
Hey, Jamie. It's a pleasure to have you with us.
I'm grateful to be with you. Happy almost Thanksgiving.
Thank you. 1420 WAMV. We continue with the morning show and 103.1 and the podcast, Some News You Can Use. We have Jamie Gwen with us. And, you know, it is getting toward the holidays, and it's the time of the year to prepare that meal and time importance with family and friends to enjoy the time together and celebrating your good health and a lot better than last year, folks. So celebrity chef Jamie Gwen is with us. She's going to add some of that magic touch and flair to our holidays. And thanks so much, Jamie, for being with us today.
No, Mary Lou, thank you for having me. Happy almost Thanksgiving. I like how you said that magic touch. Yes, I think we're pulling out all the stops for this holiday season. No doubt. We're all so looking forward to a celebration with family and friends. So I brought my favorite food finds and some delicious inspiration. And I hope that it brings fabulous food to your table.
So tell us about the holiday gathering. Is it going to be better than it was in the past years?
Oh, gosh, yes. Don't you think? I mean, I'm ready for the return to holiday entertaining, no doubt.
Exactly.
And I'm stepping up my, I'm stepping up my culinary game. I think we all are because we want to put out a really fabulous feast. And I am going to start Thanksgiving off because everybody always shows up hungry, but you need like just a snack before you sit down to the big meal. I'm making what I call wonderful pistachio, blue cheese, and fig puff pastry twists. So puff pastry is a one ingredient wonder. Wonderful pistachios, no shells as they're called because they're already shelled for you.
Yay.
Are the healthy, yeah, I know, thank you, yay, are the healthy craveable snack that I love to cook with too. I've always been a pistachio lover. You know, my mom used to put them out when, you know, the fancy friends would come over. Today, we know that they're one of the highest protein snacks. They are literally chock full of protein, 6 grams of plant protein, 3 grams of fiber per serving. And they come in lots of flavors from wonderful pistachios, chili roasted, honey roasted, barbecue, sea salt, vinegar, lightly salted or the classic roasted and salted. They make these little packs too, Mary Lou, that are great stocking stuffers. So wonderful pistachios and everything you make definitely steps it up. And then I'm elevating the traditional cheese board by creating individual charcuterie jars. I call them jarcuterie. And I love that everyone has their own and that they can snack. That's another great, very simple starter. But I'm doing them with a mix of everyone's favorite olives. I'm using Kalamata's and gourmet olives stuffed with garlic and blue cheese, respectively. And they're from the Musco Family Olive Company. They make Mediterranean imported specialties. They also make Pearls olives, and people who love olives love and trust Pearls. I love that their imported specialties are hand-picked, they're hand-stuffed, it's premium ingredients. I love olives. There's something brilliant and briny with them along with a cocktail or a glass of wine, or there's just something fabulous. And then my son loves to put the black olives on his fingers, and you look for the yellow, the sunny yellow packaging, right? So it keeps the kids and the adults happy at the same time. And I love that. I have some more spiritful ideas as well, like for game night or family night or the big game. Mary Lou, have you tasted the new Club Crisps yet?
No, I have not.
Oh, I'm addicted. I have to tell you, I try to bring the holiday spirit into my house for everything I do, family moments and otherwise. So game night or festive film night, I pour some Club Crisps in a bowl. Before I turn around, they're gone. So this is a new release, essentially, available at retailers nationwide. They come in sea salt and ranch. It's the deliciousness of flaky, buttery club crackers rolled into a thin, they're new, crispy, flavorful bite. It's called a Club Crisp. They're like melt in your mouth. Oh, it is a snacking win, I have to tell you. And then Mary Lou, will you be baking for the holidays?
Yes, I will.
Okay, good. Please look for Vital Farms when you're buying butter and eggs. I'll tell you, I've never felt so good about serving to my family anything butter and eggs, but especially baked goods. And when you want to pull out all the stops for the holidays, you buy the best quality ingredients that you can find and afford, right? So The eggs have deep orange yolks and they have fabulous flavor. The hens roam free year round, fresh air, sunshine. Then they make these rich, creamy butters churned by sixth generation butter makers. They also have a new spreadable butter that's made with avocado oil, butter, and sea salt, which is great for dinner rolls and Parker House and all that stuff for the holidays. And you can find Vital Farms products nationwide, but talk about feeling good about what you're serving. And then last but not least, I have a world first for you. Coffee lovers rejoice. You want to end a meal in true style, or for the coffee lover in your life, this is the ultimate holiday gift. It is made by Jura, J-U-R-A. It is the coffee machine known to coffee aficionados as the best. And it is called the Jura Z10. I am one of the first to talk about it. Here's the cool part. It not only makes everything from espresso to a flat white, it makes cold brew, Mary Lou. And it is a revolutionary cold extraction process that pulses cold water through freshly ground coffee under high pressure. It is the most delicious tasting cold brew you have ever had. And it is a beautifully designed machine. It's called the Z10 by Jura. And there's a full touchscreen display. You have to see it. It is the piece de resistance, I have to tell you. It is incredible. So, you know, with all of these in your arsenal, I will say this is going to be a fabulously fun and festive and truly delicious holiday season. And by the way, I've posted the recipes and my food finds at dailylounge.com. And then my social media feed has daily inspiration. That's at Chef Jamie Gwen.
Wonderful. Well, we thank you so much for sharing all that with us today. Mm-hmm. Boy, you've got us covered from the beginning of the meal all the way to the end.
Well, I was trying to be thorough, you know, Mary Lou. Got to get it all. You got to get it all in.
Especially the coffee for the end. That's so important.
Yes. Oh, yes. Isn't it? I agree. I wish you and yours and your listeners a most wonderful holiday season. Thank you for having me, for allowing me to share my passion. I truly appreciate it.
Well, thank you, and we wish you the very same, and you all take care, and maybe we'll talk to you again before the holidays.
I hope so. I hope so.
I hope so.
Happy turkey, Mary Lou. Thank you.
Thank you. You have a wonderful day.
Bye-bye.
Bye.